Hey guys, what's up? This is your Yadavir Singh, and today I'm gonna tell you four ultra basic ways to attract any girl you want. And this thing is the most important thing that I think every guy should watch. If you're not going to watch it, I don't know where your life is going to head. This is very, very important. So do watch it. It is for you. Share it with another guys, because this means a lot as a man. And this video, see, there is this possibility that this video is not right for you, but if our forces could combine, then a very phenomenal thing can happen. It will be very, very great for you. So whenever you see a hot girl, what comes to your mind? There are three things. See, there are three things a guy wants. Either he wants a relationship, either a guy wants a lot of sex from one girl, or a guy wants a lot of girls in his life. Okay, so whenever you see a girl, what happens to your mind? You're like, oh shit, I wish if I could go to her, talk to her, and she could give me a number, whatever you want. But most of the time, this is not the thing which is happening in mostly in India. Okay, so what do? This is called as the first step, which is opening. You open a girl. What is opening? Opening is going to her and starting a conversation. So most of the guys, whenever they go to start a conversation, I have seen this. They are like, you know, like they are standing in this attention position and treating the girl like she's Ambani, like she's Bill Gates, she's Steve Jobs. And the guy is approaching, he's a peasant, he's a farmer. So he's like, hello ma'am, hi, like I like you, like I'm such a nice guy, I don't have a reproductive system, like if I'm talking to you, then the reason is not, there is nothing like I want to have sex with you. No, it's just like I'm a nice guy and I'm manipulating you to like me. Please like me, ma'am, please like me. I'm behind you, I am there for you, I'll be always there for you, I'll give you whatever you want, I'm gonna give you whatever you need, everything. I can do whatever you want me to do. So these are the things that most of the guys do. And this thing, by doing all these things, they are not showing their intent properly. So in the opening section, the first thing is that you need to show your intent properly. What does that mean? See, a girl knows whenever a guy approaches her. A girl knows why that guy is approaching her. Even whenever you ask a girl, can I help you with that luggage? She knows what you want. Okay, so there is no reason to hide your intent. Instead, see, the girl knows that you're hiding your intent. If you're hiding your intent, that means the girl will come to know that this guy is a female. But if you're out there, you know, conveying your intent, not through the words, but through your vibe, the way you are expressing yourself, if you're doing that, then the girl will know there is something different in this guy. He's not like other guys. There is something different. He's mysterious. Let's see who is this guy. Then the girl will stay there and talk to you. So this is the first part of opening, that is stating your intent. The second part is being manly. Most of the guys act, see, whenever a guy goes to a girl to approach her, a guy is more girlish than the girl. You know, the guy is like, he is there to, you know, manipulate the girl. He is there to, for example, like I've told you, like the girl is Bill Gates and you are a farmer and you are there to ask for some loan. Please give me some loan. You're at such a high level. I'm at such a low level. Please give me something. There is something you have that I don't have. Please be with me. See how unmanly this is. Do you behave like this with your friends? So whenever you go to a girl, you be manly. How? There are some things that makes you more manly. For example, whenever a guy goes to a girl, his voice is like, hey, excuse me, hey, I just saw you. First of all, I'm still having that confidence. They're like, hey, excuse me, can I talk to you for a minute? I just saw you and I like you and I have a chocolate for you. I'm manipulating you. Please like me. Would you be my girlfriend? Would you go out on a date with me? Would you be my friend? Can I have your number? See, what's happening? This is so unmanly. Instead, there is this type of, you know, voice that is very attractive. See how I'm speaking right now. I'm not speaking like there is this kind of voice that is very attractive. No, I'm speaking like there is this kind of voice that is very attractive. There is this voice that you have that you're born with. You're not using that. And when you're using this type of voice that I'm using right now, it gets more and more intimate. Because let's just say, if you're trying to impress someone, if you're trying to impress Ambani, if you're trying to impress Bill Gates, how would you talk? Hello, sir. How are you? Like, I've been following you from so much time. Sir, you are so great. This is the same way you talk to a girl. Hey, how are you? So much time. No, see, how are you doing? No. As a man, you need to act like a man. Be a man. And the third thing in opening is being physical. And that doesn't mean that, you know, straight away going and raping a girl. No. People who rape girls are those people who don't have guts, who don't have confidence to approach them and, you know, play the whole game. This is the game. Those people who are raping girls, those people who are manipulating girls to like you guys, those people don't even know the game. They are out of the league. So, being physical, like, go and shake her hand, go and touch her shoulder, whatever. Just, she should know that this guy have something different in him. Most of the guys don't even have the guts to touch me. This guy has touched me. Let me see. Okay, so whenever you go to touch a girl, she's going to test you. Okay, he just touched me. So many guys are out there, they have never touched me, but this guy, he touched me. Let me test him. How dare you? How dare you touch me? And if you are that guy who's not having that much confidence, he'll be like, oh, I'm sorry, I didn't mean that. But if you're a manly guy, if you're a guy who's on his purpose, if you're a guy who knows what he's doing, if you're a guy who knows that you like that girl, and if you're manly enough, and if the girl is testing you by saying, how dare you touch me? And you're like, anyways, where are you from? What are you doing? What are you doing here? Who are you here with? So these are the things. You're just strictly changing the topic. So these were the some points in the opening. So you have opened the girl, then there comes a point where the girl is hooked, where the girl is standing there and talking to you. So there are two types of hook points. Suppose you go to a girl and you say something like, do you know where is McDonald's? And she's like, yeah, it's there. And you're thinking, okay, now what? Now what I should say? So just the basic chit-chatting, you know, just banter, talking with the girl, where are you from, what do you do? This is called as, you know, a hook point, and that is a social hook point. You're talking to her as a social human being. There is nothing sexual in it. There is no intimacy in it. There is no seduction in it. Okay, so there are two types of hook points. One is the social, the other one is the private. What is private hook point? In the private hook point, you talk to a girl at another level. You talk at a private hook point, the girl knows what you want. At a private hook point, you know what the girl wants. So you are close to each other and you are talking to each other and you both are liking it. Okay, so these are the hook points where you are talking to each other. The next part is vibing, or you can say showing her the big picture. Okay, see, that girl knows nothing about you. Okay, so if a girl rejects you without knowing your story, who you are, then that's not a problem. But if she's rejecting you, knowing who are you, knowing what you do, knowing everything about you, if still she's rejecting you, then there is a problem in you. You need to change yourself. Okay. So most of the girls reject guys without even knowing their story. And if the girls have rejected you without knowing your story, then that is not a rejection. Okay. So another thing is what we are talking about, it was showing her the big picture. So that is, she has to know your story. Okay. How do you show a girl your story? You roam around, you go here and there, you talk to her, and you talk about your childhood stories, what you used to do when you were a child. I used to do this, I used to do that, sharing stories, and then, you know, liking it and disliking. I like this thing about you, I don't like this thing about you. Where are you from? You're from this place. Oh, I hate you so much. These things, being honest. And the last thing is, in showing the big picture, is commenting and complimenting. Commenting is like, you know, what are you wearing? Like, these bangles, it sucks. Why would you wear that? See, this is a negative comment. Or the compliment, your eyes, I think I'm getting lost in them. Okay, so these are called as compliments. So most of the guys, they focus totally upon complimenting a girl. They're like, you're so beautiful, you're so good, you're so rich, you're so blah blah blah, you're blah 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 blah. And the girl is like, yeah, I know that, yeah. But they don't know how to use the other side of it. You have to use best of the both worlds, the commenting and the complimenting, the liking and disliking, talking about stories. And this covers up everything about showing her the big picture. Then comes the last part. It is the closing, where you get whatever you want from the girl. So if you want the number from the girl, you say something like, you're a cool girl, let's see if we can catch up next week, what's your number? You just take your phone out, ask her number. You might be thinking that, oh, she won't give, it's not so much easy. See, these are your beliefs. If you're thinking she won't give, then she won't, because she can see it in your eyes. She can see that this guy is not confident enough. This guy is conveying through his body that I'm not going to give him my number, so she won't give. And if you're thinking, ah yeah, she's going to give me a number, no problem at all, she's going to give. Okay, the next thing is, the next type of flows is something like going to a movie, Facebook close, you take her Facebook, you take her Instagram, you take her to any movie, you're like, okay, what's the best movie over here? Okay, or something like, what's the best place to eat over here, that place, okay, let's go over there. So that is a type of close. Okay, so this is how you attract a girl, any random girl. This is how you do it. So these are the four basic ways. Go through these ways again and try it in a real life. These things won't happen until you try. I've just given you the golden bits of it. There's a lot more into it. This is just the first part of the video. There's lot more. And this thing have not been told to anyone because this is a taboo. So whatever you're watching right now is hidden. It's a secret. It's sacred. Go apply it. Go out and do it. And let's see what happens. So if you've liked the video, give me a thumbs up. If you think that this is something good, this is something right, give me a comment on the video and subscribe to my channel. Until next. Excuse me? MBA?
No.
Your MBA just completed today?
No.
You don't lie.
No. Why?
Which department?
Biosciences.
Your biosciences?
Yeah.
So this was today, it was your last year today only?
This is my last year.
I just came from Delhi, I have met some guys from LPU. So okay. I just, you're from around here only, from Jalandhar?
No, I am from Delhi.
You don't look, you're from Delhi?
Yeah.
You're from Delhi? High five. Finally, yeah. Thank God. Most of the people, they are not social good, they're not social.
Okay.
I'm from Delhi. Where are you from in Delhi?
I am from Gurgaon actually. Not proper Delhi, right. But I'm from Gurgaon.
You want to show I'm a Delhi girl?
No, not like that. But Gurgaon is like, what is that?
It's
much easier to say, not Delhi.
Why are you so short?
Because I'm from Northeast.
You're from North Delhi?
No, I'm from Northeast, but I.
Northeast?
Yeah, that's
which,
right.
Which country? Which state?
Tripura.
Come this side.
Tripura.
Yeah.
Like,
is it near Assam or what?
Yeah.
Right? So you know Assamese?
I know, but I can't speak that fluent. But I know, I can understand. You're from?
I'm from Delhi.
Which place?
Malviya Nagar.
Okay, I see.
You've been to Oscars at night?
Kabhi kabhi,
at night.
At night, like late night parties?
You know
no,
about that.
Only the official ones. Official parties, okay, no?
Acha, wo jo college arrange rata hai, wo? जो फ्रेंड्स
आई यूज्ड टू वर्क इन गुड़गांव फॉर 6 मंथ्स सो ड्यूरिंग दोस डेज
तुम्हें कैट बनाया गया
हां आज लास्ट डे था ना कोई भी कुछ भी बना रहा है
यू लुक लाइक दैट नो कैट आई हैव एक्चुअली अ कैट एट होम सो यू लाइक स्मॉल क्यूट यू हैव दैट थिंग दैट्स व्हाई व्हाट्स योर नेम Have you been to whole Delhi? Like you've been there, seen all of it?
I'm been to mostly South Delhi, not other.
South X,
Malviya Nagar, Hosta, Saket, and.
You know everything. Good, good. Most of the people in Jalandhar, they are not that much socially good. You know, like we expect from Delhi people.
Yeah, I know they're not that much socially good. ये थोड़ा सा pind है ना, pind वाला area.
What do you mean by pind?
Pind is like village.
तुम्हें यहाँ पे आके इनकी लैंग्वेज भी समझ लग गई
अरे मुझे सब समझ आता है
तुम्हें आती है पंजाबी
थोड़ा थोड़ा बट मैं समझ लेती हूँ सब कुछ
व्हाट डू यू मीन थोड़ा थोड़ा टॉक टू मी इन पंजाबी
थोड़ा
टॉक टू मी इन पंजाबी
थोड़ी आंधी है यार
छोड़ यू रिमेंबर माय नेम व्हाट्स माय नेम
यदुवीर
या या व्हाट डू यू डू लाइक व्हाट डू यू लाइक यू गॉट एनी जॉब लेटर ऑफर लेटर I'm just like my friend told me, oh, Jalandhar is an awesome place. We have nightclubs over here, this and that. Now I know how fucked up this is. Do you know any good nightclub over here?
यहाँ पे कुछ नहीं है. Go to Chandigarh, you'll find one.
I have done my degrees from Chandigarh. I have been there a lot.
तो फिर यहाँ क्यों आए हो यार?
My friend told me this is so good.
यहाँ कुछ नहीं है.
Like nightclub ही नहीं है यहाँ पे कोई?
I don't know यार. Nightclub मेरी जाती नहीं हूँ.
You have been here from like 3 years? 3 years, right?
2 years.
2 years. बायोटेक की डिग्री 2 साल की है
अरे यार मास्टर्स की डिग्री है
अच्छा तुम मास्टर तुम मास्टर्स कर रही हो
डन
तुम्हारी शादी हो जाएगी अब
नहीं यार अभी नहीं यार
घर वालों ने करवा देनी तुम्हारे मास्टर्स हो गई है
ऐसा कुछ नहीं है मेरे घर वाले इट्स लाइक
उन्होंने कहा ना यार इसने इतना ही बड़ा होना इसके बाद और छोटी होनी शुरू हो जाएगी इसकी जल्दी शादी करवा दो
ऐसा कुछ नहीं यार मेरा बंदा खुश है मेरे से क्या
अच्छा खुश है तुम्हारा बंदा वो त्रिपुरा से है
नहीं ईस्ट फ्रॉम
गुड़गांव ओनली अच्छा तभी तुम गुड़गांव ट्रेनिंग करने गई थी गुड सो व्हाट आर यू गोइंग लाइक व्हाट आर यू अप टू राइट नाउ यू लिव हियर दिस साइड या लाइक पीजी इज ओवर हियर आर गुड दे हैव लाइक टाइम लाइक यू हैव टू कम एट दिस टाइम अदरवाइज यू कैन नॉट एंटर हां दे हैव दैट व्हाट्स द टाइम ओवर हियर इन पीजीस
9
सो लाइक गर्ल्स ओवर हियर You might be having roommates, right?
Yeah.
What do you guys usually do at PGs?
Nothing much. College से आए अपना तो ये research का ही काम होता है आके बैठ के काम करे movie वो भी देखा तो वैसे net पे कुछ कर लिया.
What's the latest movie you watched? Bahubali?
No. ये अभी Fast and Furious 8 आई थी ना.
अच्छा तुम्हें वो गंजा अच्छा लगता है Vin Diesel?
हाँ Vin Diesel. इतना कुछ खास नहीं बढ़िया.
अच्छा मेरे को बताओ.
मूवी पीडीएस में मूवी देखना बिल्कुल पसंद नहीं है
तभी तुम टॉरेंट से डाउनलोड करती हो यार सस्ते में चलता है टॉरेंट से डाउनलोड कर लो टेल मी वन थिंग व्हाट डू यू थिंक यू रिजेंबल विद इन यू नो विद अ बॉलीवुड एक्टर हु इज दैट एक्ट्रेस बेसिकली एक्ट्रेस अगर तुम करती हो मेरे को पता किससे लगती हो तुम्हें वो पता है
किससे
पंजाबी एक्ट्रेस है यहाँ पे यार क्या नाम है उसका यार वो छोटी सी प्रियंका चोपड़ा की नई मूवी में आई है यार मैं उसका नाम कैसे पूछ रहा हूँ मेरे दोस्तों ने उसको छेड़ा था और वो जेल में भी गए थे यार वो छोटी सी यार पंजाबी एक्ट्रेस पंजाबी एक्ट्रेस इसके नाम बोलना
यार मेरे को तो पंजाबी मूवी देखती नहीं हूँ यार
तुम्हें पंजाबी तो आती है
बट देखती थोड़ी हूँ
यार मेरे को उसका नाम भूल गया था नहीं याद आ रहा
सिंगर्स का मुझे पता है बट एक्ट्रेस इसका मुझे नहीं
मुझे फेवरेट पंजाबी सिंगर
लड़कियों में
सिंगर यार जो मर्जी सिंगर Like you have a good smile, that's good. What do you guys do in biotechnology?
Genes related हम उनकी research करते हैं.
You know genes शुरू कैसे हुई थी?
शुरू कैसे हुई थी क्या मतलब?
You know about gene pool? Have you heard about Richard Dawkins?
Huh?
You know about gene pool? Okay, so genes started from gene pool, right?
Yeah.
Then I'm right. People are arguing with me, you're wrong, this and that, but I know I'm right.
That started with genes.
So what's your future?
I'm
like?
I'm not in biotech, I'm in zoology.
Zoology?
Yeah.
What's the difference?
Difference is biotech, you only deal with like gene recombination, DNA recombination and then sequencing, PCR, VCR, so. Zoology में तो सब कुछ mix होता है. Like physiology.
What's the color of your eyes?
Brown, I guess.
What's the color of my eyes?
I don't know, I can't see.
But still guess, you have seen me. I'm watching.
Like hazel, maybe?
Not hazel.
Brown? Not even brown. Black तो होगा ही. Light brown? I don't know.
Guess.
क्या guess करूँ?
रशियन लोगों की आंखें देखी तुमने कभी? अफगानी रशियंस
के तो अलग होती है, रशियंस का अलग रहा.
ग्रीन
है. अच्छा, लाइट की वजह से कुछ और दिख रहा है, मेरे को ब्राउन दिख रहा है.
अच्छा, तुम्हारा बॉयफ्रेंड भी छोटा है तुम्हारे जैसे?
नहीं,
बड़ा है वो.
जस्ट द ऑपोजिट ऑफ यू.
तो क्या 6 फुट का है वो?
हाँ.
मेरे से लंबा है वो?
He's, I told you, he's just the opposite of me, just the opposite.
What do you mean by opposite?
Like, वो अट्टा खट्टा लंबा चौड़ा मैं छोटी सी हूँ, tiny tiny petite.
तुम जिम नहीं जाती?
Thank you, चंचा.
तुम्हारी आवाज पता कैसी? तुमने वो देखा चूहों की आवाज होती है जैसे मूवी? मैं क्यों जिम जाऊंगी? तुम्हारी आवाज एकदम ऐसी है.
अच्छा,
हाँ यार, तुम्हारी आंखें भी ऐसी. किन्होंने करा है?
मेरे क्लासमेट सबके एक दूसरे के चेहरे पे बिल्लियां बना रहे थे, तो मैंने भी बना दिया मेरे भी.
तो तुमने किसी को कुछ बनाया?
हाँ.
क्या?
मैंने भी बिल्ली बना दी.
तुमने सबको बिल्ली बनाई है? तुम्हें बिल्लियां ही पसंद है?
पसंद तो ए लो.
You know him?
इनके ही पीछे में रहती हूँ भैया.
अच्छा अच्छा अच्छा. यू बीन टू चंडीगढ़?
दो बार.
क्या करने? तुमने बॉयफ्रेंड के साथ कहीं घूमने नहीं गई?
एक ही बार गई थी यार, उसके साथ चंडीगढ़ गई थी. एक उसके बाद उसके साथ गई.
What's your age? 21? 22?
सोच ना, मास्टर्स कर रहा है.
22. 19, 20, 21, 23. What's my age?
क्या कर रहे हो तुम?
Entrepreneur. Entrepreneur मेरा बिजनेस है खुद का.
किस चीज़ का?
मैं मेट्रो स्टेशन पे गिटार बजाता हूँ. I'm kidding. मैं यूट्यूबर हूँ. मैं बड़ा कुछ करता हूँ यार, क्या बताऊँ मैं?
बताओ. कौन सा चैनल है यूट्यूब में? कौन सा चैनल?
द यदुवी.
व्हाट इज इट? मतलब किस चीज़ का है
वो? सेल्फ डेवलपमेंट. मैं सर्चिंग यू नहीं. दैट्स गुड.
मैंने बताया ना, मैं यूट्यूब पे करती रहती हूँ, मुझे कुछ काम होता नहीं है.
दो THE दो YAHUVIR. सर्च इट. वेट, द सेकंड वन. दिस इज माय.
ओके, यू आर यूट्यूबर. ये तुम्हारा?
हाँ, 366 things you don't even know about your jeans.
Is it?
Yeah.
मैं आज देखूँगी जाके.
Okay. Are you on Instagram? Let's see who has more followers on Instagram.
अरे यार, मैं नहीं हूँ यार Instagram.
तुम Instagram पे नहीं हो?
मैंने डिलीट कर दिया. Uninstall.
क्यों? तुम्हें poke करते हैं लोग, stalk करते हैं लोग?
मुझे ना बड़ा बेकार लगता है. It's seriously.
और your life is not that much adventurous. Like क्या post करूँ यार Instagram पे?
Maybe it's not.
Selfies की क्या post करती रहूँ?
Maybe it's not that adventurous. You know, college आ रही हो. क्या adventure?
तुम कहीं घूमने नहीं जाती? Adventure नहीं करती?
यहाँ आके सब बंद हो.
क्यों?
घूमने लायक जगह है?
हिमाचल नहीं, तुम यहाँ पे कितनी सारी जगह है, कसोल, ये वो.
मैं कहीं नहीं अभी तक.
कहाँ जाना चाहती हो?
मेरा प्लान था यार कि मैं जाऊँ कसोल और ये हिमाचल में ऋषिकेश. No, I don't smoke.
अगर कसोल जा रही हो फिर तो?
नहीं यार, मैंने खुद अपने पापा की छुड़वाई है. मैं क्या यार,
तो तुम्हें सिगरेट थोड़ा ना स्मोक करनी है, तुम्हें तो कुछ हॉट स्मोक करना है. तुम्हें तो बाबा जी की बूटी स्मोक करनी है.
बाबा जी की.
Have you seen that movie Go Go Gone?
हाँ, देखिए.
Yeah, that's why.
So,
what? अदरवाइज Otherwise, I don't have any reason. What was your name? Wait, Swati Sinha. Your boyfriend calls you Shwadi?
Nahi.
You know the meaning of Shwadi?
What is that?
Sweetie? You're my sweetie. So, usko thode negro wale side mein Shwadi. तुम्हारे तो यहाँ पे बहुत ज्यादा नीग्रोस हैं मैंने देखा।
अरे यार कॉलेज में बहुत सारे। तुम गए नहीं लवली के अंदर कभी?
नहीं।
You should go and वहाँ।
ये एंटर करने देते हैं किसी को भी?
थोड़ा सा परमिशन वगैरह चाहिए होता है, परमिशन का इशू होता है, but if you go you will find so many people from other countries and तुम्हारा ये ना इंटरेक्शन वाला सेशन बहुत अच्छा रहेगा।
It's SWATI. Sinha. What are you, Khatri? Swati Sinha, New Delhi, India. हाँ? यार ये तो फर्स्ट प्रेफरेंस में ही आ गई। चाइल्डहुड फ्रेंड हम दोनों ने फ्रॉग डाइसेक्ट किया था एक साथ।
हाँ बिल्कुल। बस अभी जा ही रही हूँ मैं भी पीजीआर।
अभी रहते हैं अभी तक चल जल्दी खा के निकले भाई इनका। हो गया तेरा सबमिशन?
नहीं यार कल सबमिट करूँ। कल
प्रिंट आउट निकाल दूँ?
नहीं सब कुछ कल
करूँगी। कुछ वन नहीं कुछ
नहीं कल बहुत हो
गया। आर यू गाइस फ्रॉम अराउंड हियर?
नो वी आर फ्रॉम जम्मू कश्मीर।
यू फ्रॉम जे एंड के? लाइक जम्मू या कश्मीर?
वी आर फ्रॉम बोथ।
कश्मीरी पंडित डोगरा?
किश्तवाड़।
सही है यार। क्या था यार वो क्या बोलते थे? यू नो कश्मीरी? मेरा फ्रेंड था किश्तवाड़ से। So they have different language, right?
Yeah.
क्या नाम था उनका?
उसका था प्रतीक राठौड़। मैंने सुना वहाँ पे तुम्हारी एक गैस एजेंसी है और एक वो है, ठीक है? मुस्लिम आके गैस एजेंसी चला देते हैं, हिंदू आके उनकी वो कोई दुकान चला देते हैं, है ना?
नहीं चलते, नहीं चलते।
तुम भी किस तरह से हो? देखा मेरे को होता है।
वहाँ पे 50-50 पॉपुलेशन है ना, तो जम्मू में कुछ प्रॉब्लम होती है तो हिंदू स्ट्राइक कर देते हैं, कश्मीर में प्रॉब्लम होती है तो मुस्लिम स्ट्राइक कर देते हैं। सो इट्स लाइक वी आर फ्रॉम बोथ। प्रॉब्लम कहीं भी हो हमारे वहाँ प्रॉब्लम है।
तुम्हारे फ्रेंड्स ने कभी पूछा ही नहीं इनसे ऐसा कुछ?
सीरियसली मैंने को नहीं पता।
I travel a lot, so I know a lot of things about that. और वाले चिकन जनाब। This is inside jokes, you know, inside talk. You won't understand it. I cannot find you on Facebook. Do you have working internet connection? No, it's not you actually. तुम सब इकट्ठे रहते हो?
यदुवीर।
YADHU भी है यार।
चल हम चलते हैं।
हाँ ठीक है, तुम लोग चलो, मैं भी आ रही हूँ।
बस ओके ब्रो।
ओके।
यप, सेंड मी द रिक्वेस्ट। हैव यू डू यू सी टेडएक्स?
ओ टेडएक्स, या।
आई एम द हेड ऑर्गेनाइजर ऑफ टेडएक्स।
सीरियसली?
Now you'll dump your boyfriend.
No, I won't.
You have a long year relationship?
Yeah, it's been 3 years.
3 years?
Yeah.
तब तो तुम और भी छोटी होती होगी ना? Yeah, what do you do on weekends over here?
यार मेरी life इतनी boring है ना, तुम्हें सुनने का बिल्कुल कैसे लगा यार क्या life है?
And you see how much exciting my life is. I just came to know that he's from Kishtwar and like speaking regional language.
I know. कुछ हैपनिंग नहीं यार अभी तो, कुछ भी नहीं है सीरियसली। यहाँ सिर्फ पढ़ाई 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 पढ़ाई, दैट्स इट।
या यार अ नाइस गर्ल एक्चुअली। सो यू आर गेटिंग लेट?
या
चलो लेट्स सी इफ वी कैन कैच। ओ यू हैव दैट बिजनेस हैंडशेक, गुड। योर हैंड्स आर सो स्मॉल एक्चुअली। यप।
चलो
लाइक डू यू प्रेफर ग्रीन टी और कैपुचिनो?
कैपुचिनो, नॉट ग्रीन टी।
लेट्स सी इफ वी कैन कैच। हैव अ नाइस डे, बाय।